please. Hello, everybody. Kirk Yee here. Today we're playing WWE 2K18. Yes, I am playing the match and behind me, so I'm going to get out of the way. Let's get it started. There was no entrance this time. I forgot I turned it off that quick, or else I would have started things just a hair earlier. Oh, this is not a good one. Not a good sign. We're against the phenomenal AJ Styles. I don't think he's the current WWE champ in this, but even still, he's a toughen. And I'm going to say I'm sorry for these parts being so few and far in between. I'll try my best to maybe fill this out a little more. But it's really hard. I mentioned this time and time again. I'm only one person. I'm doing all my editing. I'm doing all my thumbnails. I'm doing all my everything. It's hard to get more than one video a day because of it. Especially with my speeds. Toss AJ Styles for all he's worth. Knee to the face. Yeah! I'd never be able to do that. If I was to try to do what I did there, I would be... What the hell was that? That was more like something I'd do. Jump and miss by a mile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Woo! Went to the limit.
Look who it is. Yep, these two can't stand each other.
Oh, what's going on? What's going on? I gotta admit, I set this match up last time, or after recording the last video. I honestly have no idea what's going on. As I was saying before, if I tried to do that back... No!
Oh,
God damn you, Harper! Oh! If I tried... And that was his finisher, wasn't it? Ah, oh, crap nuts. If I tried to do a backflip like I did in the game, I would probably just end up falling backwards. No. No, I am not getting pinned. I am not taking a loss. Screw you, Luke Harper. Screw you. Oh, they're getting on my nerves at this point. They're taking at me every step of the way. He just come in and attacked me and then left. Bludgeon Luke did. No, no, I don't think so. I do not think so. Take this, you stupid bombs. You got help? I wish I had help of my own, but I don't. I don't have help of my own. I'm forever alone in this game. Oh, no. Ah, I couldn't get out of it in time. So we'll just reverse this. No, we won't. Why put me against the ropes just to throw me? That seems redundant. Absolutely pointless. That works nicely, though. That works really nicely. So I'm going to go up here. I rarely go up to the top. Climb up. Get up. Off the apron. It won't let me jump at him. Damn. Fine. I have to get down. Fighting on... What the hell? Why did he fall? I'll jump off the apron then. Ugh! Oh, shut up, Byron. I haven't heard a damn thing any of them said up to this point until Byron said, "Ain't no stopping her now!" I hate him so much. Finally, AJ's getting up at the count of five. So let's... Ugh! Can you cancel a strong grapple? No, you cannot. We'll bring him up for the Twisty McChoke Slam. Follow that up with nothing, apparently, because it wouldn't let me do my signature. I know for a fact it can be done there, because when I was testing out this new video recorder, BOOM! Give him something that he's going to be really familiar with in the actual WWE at this point. 1, 2! No, he wouldn't stay down to the bootleg. Oh, who does it better, me or Shinsuke? Ah, in real life, I'd have to say Shinsuke does the Kinshasa just a little better. I was going to say, you setting yourself up for the Kirk stomp? Huh? Yeah, I'm not going for the finisher yet. Not quite yet, friends. But maybe now. Come on. Come on, we can do this. Come on. Nope. Yep. I tried to cancel it at the last second, but whatever. We got the corkscrew!
That should do it. Do it, Michael.
That should say, or that says it all. Yeah, that should do it. That'll likely do it, Michael. 2, 3. All right, fine. Ref, you're getting hurt for that.
Got in mind.
Oh, set out pile driver. He's done. He's done. Poor Byron. There was just no getting out of the way of that one. Damn it. Come on, be quicker, me! Oh, he reversed it! Screw you! No, this is where he's just going to turn around and just tear me a new one, isn't it? Oh, the back of the head. He knows that's where I have problems. He knows that's where concussions, or I've had concussions. Huh. Real life concussions, guys. Real life. They're not a fun thing. I understand fully why WWE takes them so seriously now. Especially after experiencing one myself. That was a rough 6 months. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, if I remember, which I probably won't by the time this goes up, but if I remember, I will put an I'll put a video in the iCard explaining all that. Because I made a video on it quite a while ago. Let's see if the Twisty McChokeslam will take him out. One! Two! Oh, he's just barely kicking out. He just... he's like... I just don't have much in me anymore. But let's get him up here. Come on. Come on. Let's... I don't have my signature. So, one more Twisty McChokeslam! Oh, he reversed it! Oh! Look at him. Look at him. Just get up, me. Get up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Reverse. No. Oh, damn it. Get out of the ring. Gotta get out of the ring. Quit following me. Let me recover. You're going to pay for this, AJ. You're paying for this big time. Once I get in the ring, take Twisty McRef face out. Well, my face went down across those steps, so I'm not going to get him picked up in time. Use him on AJ! Use him on! Oh, yeah! It's over! Drop them! It's done! It wouldn't let me pin him. So, we'll take him out with the bootleg! One! Two! Oh, my God! Why will you...
He's in trouble.
No, I'm not doing it yet. No. Not yet. Come here. Twisty McChokeslam for the third time.
This move is leading the charge. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out.
You're done. Nobody, and I mean nobody, gets up from the Kirk Stomp.
To the back of the neck. That's how you put an exclamation point on. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? AJ Styles. Stay down! What else can I do? Stay down!
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do,
I know I can't get him off repeated pins. It doesn't work like that. But it's just, I'm desperate. This is my desperation show. He's like, stay the f. Oh, he's kicking it with more oomph now. Fine, fine, fine. Look at him reverse me. You look at him reverse me. No, just you want you. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. That was me attempting to throw him in the corner. Now I know how to do that at least. So here. Oh yeah, crack the neck. Bring him up here. All the way up. I know I'm not going to get my signature in time at this rate, or my comeback. I was stupid to use it where I did. Come on, up, and down across the turnbuckle.
It's a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
I'm pretty sure it's run out by this point, yeah. So at this point, I effectively have no stamina. So I'm going to have to somehow get that build up. Oh, God, and he's going to tear into me while it builds up. Oh, I don't even have enough to roll out of the ring. I'm spent. I gassed myself doing the comeback and not doing it. Not taking advantage of it. Oh! Oh, he's just tearing me apart at this time, guys. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 Styles Clash! Ah, damn you! Oh, no. Oh, yeah! I can kick out of your finisher, too, buddy! Oh, no. No, he's going for the... I don't know where to use this! Oh. Okay. And, of course, he grabbed me. Of course. This is one hell of a starting match, guys. I'm already gassed, and we've just started. 4.5 stars we're up to. This is looking to be a greatest of all time type deal. Reverse, reverse. I missed the reversal. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Superplex coming, isn't it? This is so bad. Oh!
He needed
He shouldn't have been getting up that quick. Not after the punishment he took. It's just not possible. Okay, I hate this stuff right here. Absolutely hate it. I don't think... Why didn't I have that resiliency when it come to the finisher? That's what it's for. It's to get you out of it for free. But they didn't give it to me. Maybe because it was my second finisher that I took. Finally, what's wrong with his leg? Let's break it. Ah! I missed. All right. He wants to be this way. Now I can't even get that to open up again. Get up, AJ. Get up. I don't care about the signature. I am out to hurt you now. And hurt you, I will. You're going to pay, AJ Styles. You're going to pay. Get the F back in there, friend. I will never get that a third time, so I'll take his reversing me right here. Or not. That hurt down across the back? Good. Now, let's see if we can get this. Don't reverse. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now you're feeling it, aren't you? Huh? Now you're feeling it, aren't you? We're not done, though. Crushed in your chest. Now we're going to crush in your damn head. One. Two. And a third one for good measure. For good measure. And I'm not done there, AJ Styles. Oh, damn you. You reversed me. Oh, no. I don't think so. I don't think so. Screw you. I'm stunned. Get him here. We're going to go for the cheapest of cheap pins. One. Two. Still, I couldn't even get a sneak on him. Okay. Fine, AJ. Fine. You've got to be hurting bad after this one. I obviously can't see your stuff. But my God, he is putting up such a fight. No. 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 Woo! What an opening match. This is the end of SmackDown. We're making a freaking show and a half. Oh my God. Come on. Get up. Oh, I know it's taking me a while. I'm hurt. It's going to take me a while to get up. Oh my God. No, he's going for it again, isn't he? He's going to wait for me to get up. No, he's going for it. He's going to go for this, what is it, the phenomenal forearm? He's going to go for the phenomenal forearm, and he missed! Oh, that shows how much he's hurting! He couldn't even see straight! Oh, now's my opening! Here we go! Bring him down for one last corkscrew! This has to be over now! One! Two! Oh my God, AJ Styles, screw you! Screw you! Why won't you stay down? What do I have to do? He's not gonna let me win, is he? He's not gonna let me win? No! No! He's going for the pin. Of course he's going for the pin. Oh, I was way off. Oh no! What's going on? Things slowed down so bad right there, and I don't know why, but it almost cost me. Okay. I don't know what else to do. You missed the dive, he said. One more. Just one more twisty McChoke slam. Ugh! You need to stay down, AJ. I don't have my signature build up yet. He's wearing me down, guys, and I'm not even in the damn match. My throat is really dry. I made a mistake recording this video first today. Oh, I made such a big mistake. One more twisty McChoke slam for good measure. Down across those damn ropes. Down across those damn ropes. He's in the ropes. I was hoping to hook the leg. This might be the end of the you can't. I don't know what else I can do. Your head has to be purple at this point. Maybe even gray. You can't get up after this one. I'm going for the pin. I have to win this. My pride is on the line at this point. One. Two. Oh my God. What else is it going to take? Oh my God. Why? What do you have against me? What do you have against me, AJ? Down you go! Down down you freaking go. You can't get up. This is the last straw. 2, 3. Take that, you useless piece of crap. That's what you deserve. You are done. I'm spitting all over the screen. I managed to beat him. Oh my God, that was a freaking match of the year type deal. Oh my God, that was rough. We're 20 minutes in, guys, and this is just the first freaking match. I'm going to have to get a drink. I got to try to get this out of my voice. We'll see you in a couple seconds.
He really loves that mic. By the looks of it, he is not messing around here. This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
All right, so you're all probably wondering why I'm out here tonight, and probably think it has to do with the Money in the Bank briefcase, but it doesn't. I'm the U.S. champ, and I issue a challenge.
What now? And here it comes. He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
What are you even doing out here? No, wait, don't answer that yet, because I was not done talking. I was talking about my United States Championship, and I issued an open challenge to the entire locker room starting next week. Do you understand me? No, of course not. Look at who I'm talking to. You're the person that literally beat your head off a door until it bled. So, I'll try to make this simple. I want one question answered. Who's next? Yeah, I took that from you, Goldberg. I took that from you.
You want to know who's next, eh? You're next!
I see you're still suffering from head trauma a couple years back. What you said didn't even make any sense, friend. I didn't ask who you wanted next or anything like that. I asked who's next, as in who's the next person to take on me for my title.
Maybe I have one more ass kicking left in me. Maybe I have one badass spear left in me. Maybe I have one last devastating jackhammer in me. Maybe I got one more title run left in me.
Is that your way of saying I'm next now? Seems so. Well, guess what, friend? I'm the one holding the title here. I'm the one that gets to decide when I defend this title, because I am the one that decided to hold this open challenge. And you don't get first cracks.
Dislike on a primal level.
Don't like what I have to say? Bring it up with management. They have my back.
Okay, finally we're here for another match. After that stunning promo with Goldberg, I figured I want to do something special. He kind of talked down a little bit to me, so I want to start something special. We're bringing back the U.S. Open Invitational. Every show, every week, every video, in other words, guys, we are going to have at least one title defense for our U.S. title until I lose it, or until I forget.
We really should talk a little bit about Jim the Anvil Knight.
I'll likely forget in the next video. But in any case, our first opponent is Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And I don't think my title's in any jeopardy, to be honest. He's doing nothing. This insignificant ant is doing nothing. And I'm going to show Goldberg why he's wrong about what he said. I'm going to show Goldberg that I'm not the one that's next. He's the one that's next. And he's not going to get away with it. He's not going to get away with it even a little bit. whatever it is I'm talking about. You don't know? I don't know. You guys should know, because you just went through it. I haven't yet. Wink. In any case, get out of my way, friend. We will... No! Ugh. He's not supposed to fight back. My throat's still... Well, not still, because it was like 5 minutes ago. My throat is pretty damn raw right now. Can't understand why. We know why, guys. We know why. Maybe this title shot was a mistake. I'm spent after one match. Oh, man. I really wish... Today, I planned on recording this. At least one... Or not at least one. I was going to plan one episode of Fortnite, or one video for Fortnite, because I want to do a challenge in that, which by the time you guys see this, it might have already went up, because I still plan to do it, even though my throat is killing me. But my challenge is going to be, if I don't get... I don't know stipulation yet, but if I don't do it, I have to eat this. And this, if you're wondering what that is a dog treat. Not just any dog treat. It's a bone marrow dog treat, so yay! I hope whatever I set myself for a goal, I do it. I'm thinking either place within the top, like, five or so, because I'm going to be putting myself on a time crunch. So making, like, top five or ten, or maybe... get a kill, because I'm not good enough at this game. I rarely get kills. Shut up, Byron. But yeah, I rarely get kills in that game, so that could be a challenge in and of itself. Now, the way I'm gonna make this a little more unique for myself, I'm gonna set myself on a timer, like a 60-minute timer or something like that. And if I don't do it within that time limit, well, that's all I can say. He's taking a long and you guys will know guys. If I'm being honest with the timer, because I plan on using a timer, setting it up. Man, my voice. Oh, man, my voice. And I plan on setting it up. Oh, my God, this stutter's really bad. Can't wake up from that one. We see Brewer, come on. Come on. We're right in it. And look at him pull me back out of it. I'm back into it again. I usually, whenever they flick and try to get out of it, I do a quarter of a turn. So I was up on the second one. I went to the right. Okay, so, Jim, I'm not going to get worked up over you. We're finishing this. We finished it with a nice corkscrew. It's got to be over. I can't see him kicking out. He's done nothing. Easy title defense, guys. Easy title defense. My U.S. title. Ha! But you know what, guys? Since that first match was so long, apologies for that. But since that first video was so long, I think this is a pretty good place to end this. I'm going to have to... I don't know. I don't even know what I'm going to do to try to get my throat from not being so sore. Man, this... I never thought that first match was going to be so difficult, guys. But in any case, I guess it's time to shill. So, oops. If you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at KirkHeeHee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Be part of the notification squad. I'm also over... I'm not over on player.me, like I was going to say. Stopped using that platform because it wasn't helping. I wasn't getting views from there. I'm on Top Buzz and Instagram as well. All those links will be in the description down below. And maybe whatever else I can find that's worthwhile, because you got to spread yourself out these days. Spread yourself out paper thin. And then hope you don't get crumpled up and tossed away. Ha! Oh, God, I'm spent. And it's just getting started for me, guys. Next up, Fortnite. Then after that, hopefully 2 Mega Man Makers. But if it pisses me off like it did when I recorded just yesterday, it'll be 1 Mega Man Maker. I'm still trying to get through your stages for you, in any case, if any of you Mega Man Maker guys are watching this. So yeah, keep that in mind. Oh my God, I just realized my arm really hurts. So yeah, I'm gonna end things here. Take a couple moments to rest up before the next video. So, see you later, my guys, gals, and my, man, I'm messing this up. So let me try that again. See you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. Ivan Kirk, yee-hee. But of course, I'm always Kirk Yeehee. My throat is really killing me right now.